once again we go to the judges' scorecard. Joe winner by unanimous decision in the red corner.